I'd eat it.
Hey, everyone. We're extremely sad to...
What is this? Hard keeping my mouth sewn shut even about this one. Hype. Okay.
We've missed D23, but we've been working very hard on the next Deadpool film for a good long while now.
I've had to really search my soul on this one.
His first appearance in the MCU obviously needs to feel special. We need to stay true to the character, find new depth, new motivation, new meaning.
Every Deadpool needs to stand out and stand apart. It's been an incredible challenge that has forced me to reach down deep inside.
And I have nothing. Yeah, it's just completely empty up here and terrifying. But we did have one idea. Hey, Hugh, you want to play Wolverine one more time?
That's Hugh Jackman?
Yeah, sure, Ryan.
No! What? How's this even gonna... Wait. How's this... Wait, Hugh Jackman, the OG Wolverine. Didn't he die? Yeah, look, Afrogenics, I thought he died. He died in the last movie. What happened? Keep watching. You said because of the multiverse? Bro, Hugh Jackman is old as fuck. September in 2024? 2 years from now? This is before... This is... Yeah. The year was 2029. That was in the future. What the fuck are you talking about? Remember, this is the multiverse. They can do anything. True, they could just say that this is Wolverine from a different timeline. That motherfucker old, though. Isn't he old?
You little bitch, I suck that dick sideways.
Suck that dick sideways? What is going on? Bro, Hugh Jackman has aged.
Hi.
Hi. How are you?
You have questions.
Yes. I had a lot of questions. I'm sure you had a lot of questions, but rest assured, we're going to answer them right now. Like, for example, how is Wolverine alive?
Yeah.
After Logan?
Logan takes place in 2029. Mm-hmm. Totally separate thing. Mm-hmm. Logan died in Logan. Not touching that. What actually happens in our film is these two...
Aww, you're kidding. You debated us? You put the boom boom into my heart. You send my food sky high when your loving starts. Jitterbug into my brain. It goes to bang, bang, bang. Aww, man. Damn, we're never gonna know, but they're actually explaining the plot. So Wolverine, like, what he made it seem like? Wolverine stabbed Deadpool? Something.
Thank you, Kevin Feige.
Love you, Kevin Feige.
Try lip reading.